fake U.S. Marshal, fake credit cards. You got anything that's real?
My boobs.
You have the right to remain silent.
They called you Loki, right? Which means they don't really know who you are.
Told you. I'm in witness protection.
Okay, well then how about you do what we say? Or we tell the Legion of Doom about your secret identity. Now, they don't seem like a real pro-angel kind of crowd.
I'll take your voices away.
We'll write it down.
I'll cut off your hands.
Well, the people are going to be asking, why are you guys running around with no hands?
Fine.
Excuse me for asking, but aren't you kind of signing your own death warrant? I mean, what happens to you if we go up against the devil and lose?
Number one. He's going to wipe us all out anyway. Two, after you leave here, I go on an extended vacation to All Points Nowhere. And three, how about you don't miss, okay? Morons!
Hey. Hey. Pretty bad in heaven?
Yep. How about downstairs?
Yeah, don't get me started.
Alarms go off?
You wouldn't believe.
I know, right? Us too.
Something's changed.
Something's here.
It's big. Big as God, big as Lucifer.
Are you doing anything about it on your end?
Zip. How about upstairs?
Business as usual. Think they're being executive order.
The king's holed up doing who knows what.
After Hannah died, heaven's pretty much been a suck sandwich.
And you would get squeezed? It's grunts like us.
Yeah. Punch a clock, you're expendable.
You did good back there, Moose. May I deny it if you ever quote me. But man, I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
Hold on, Otto. What's that?
That's what it looks like.
Are you joking? I just saved your life.
Seriously?
Seriously? Me? Seriously? We just shared a foxhole, you and I. We bet the Tet Offensive. I run the Rape of Nanking. Together. And still you're gonna do me like this? Ah! Ah! Band of Brothers. The Pacific? None of this means anything to you? All those motels. You never once watched HBO? No once? Girls. You're my Marnie Moose. And Hannah, she needs to be loved. She deserves it. Don't we all? You? Me? We deserve to be loved. I deserve to be loved!
Hey.
Hey.
So, dangerous mission tomorrow. Guess it's time to eat, drink, and, you know, make merry.
Are you giving me the last night on Earth speech?
What?
What?
No. No. If I was, would that work?
No. Sweetheart, if this is our last night on Earth, then I'm going to spend it with a little thing I call self-respect.
God, the day I've had.
Good news. You're going to live forever.
What did you do?
Went over to a demon's nest. Had a little massacre. Must be losing my touch, though. Let one of the little toads live. Oops.
Also might have given said Toad the impression that you left your post last night because you and I are...
Wait, Fred.
Lovers in league against Satan. Hello, darling.
Did you kiss him?
Sam,
just wondering.
No!
Why'd you take a picture?
Why'd you have to use tongue?